Like in the Turkish idioms, a cup of coffee has 40 years of memories, and we want to give that 40 years of memories to the people, not just a cup of coffee.
Every single day, I wake up with a new passion to just come, okay, I'm just coming to my home. Leaving to home, coming to home.
My name is Fevzi Saraç. I am one of the owners of the Coffee Joy. I came to the United States in 2007. I was born in east part of Turkey, kind of Kurdish region of Turkey.
My name is Emre. I'm the operation manager of the coffee shop. I'm originally from Turkey, in east part of the Turkey. By age of 17, I just moved to Kenya for my university education. So I have more memories than Turkey in Kenya.
Many people had to move to the United States in the last 4 years because of political situation in Turkey. They were oppressed and they had to flee. And my cousin was one of them.
Many people has been jailed in Turkey right now because of they were just belongs to a group or a school educational part. And that made me to just come to USA. My cousin was here and we just came in 2018 June.
I see that he's enjoying making coffee, watching coffee videos, coffee making videos, serving people and enjoying while people taste his coffee and give good feedbacks to the coffee. So I decided, okay, that's it. So we will go to that business.
That's the time that came, I guess, to just get into my dream. Either I just get successful or not, but I have to get it to try at least once in my life. We just rent the place in early February. So the COVID-19 was, I guess, by end of February, we already signed the lease and everything.
But we believe that we have that passion, we have that capability, we can struggle a lot, but at the end, the struggle will be for our success.
We are just kind of having that family warmth here. Once they come, they feel free, enjoy, ask any kind of question that about the coffee, and really makes me happy to just talk about the coffee.
We created an enjoyable atmosphere for them, and payback of this atmosphere is a smile on their faces.